Hi, I'm at Lowe's here, and this is the markdown rack. And the Mirables are $1. And these ones here are $5. These ones are $3. Yeah. Yep, I see the $3 ones.
Yeah.
And these the $5 ones. But I just came into the garden center here. And of course, I hit the markdown rack as usual. I'm looking at the beautiful bush right now. These are all pretty. Oh, look at this. Isn't that beautiful? That is a tropical escape hibiscus. That is so pretty. Look at the plants. Everything looks so nice. Really, really good. Look at this, Stilby. I like that color. I think that's the color I have. Some beautiful lilies. They have another markdown rack. That's where I'm going to now and see what they got. Oh, look at these pretty roses. These are called knockout roses. Those are pretty. I need those ones over there. It's a little cool here in Maine this morning. It was 46. Oh, look at the hibiscus. I love those. I think I'd like to get one. I'm gonna wait till they go on sale and then I'm gonna get one. Then we got our bushes down here. You can hear the birds out here. It's beautiful. Look at this. Look, if I can get the bee. Oops, I had the bee. He's hiding on me. They're in there working. They're doing their job. These rhododendrons look beautiful. Pretty. Real nice. Oh, different apple trees. A lot of them are dwarf now. Here's some more hibiscus here. That's a pretty color. And this is the markdown tray here. These are for $1. They're very nice. Can still get a lot of life in them. These here are $3. Got foxglove. $3. And then you got these ferns here. It's a queen fern for $3. These are $10. They look a little rough for $10, I think. But we got that. So that's a flowering tree there. It's beautiful. Then we've got some stuff over here. Nothing like smelling outside with all the flowers in blossom. Here we go. Some nice hedges. I know this is a small Lowe's compared to some of them, but this is what we have in our area, and I just want to share with you. Oh, look at this one. That's beautiful. Then we got these beautiful ones up here. Then we got these pretty petunias. It's a pretty color. I've got so many flowers now. Oh, look at these. This is the red, white, and blue dew up. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, look at this color. Wow, that's a beautiful color. I like that. Oh, that's a pretty bush right here, this yellow one. I don't know if I can pronounce the name. It's Broom Moonlight right here. Whoops, right there. That is really, really pretty. It says it's yellow pea-like flowers, blooms freely on dense bushes, grows 5 to 6 feet tall. Full sun, it's for zone 6. That's very pretty, very, very pretty. Here we got a little pond going on over here. And they got tropical plants, the hibiscus. All the way over. It's very nice. Well, I hope you like this video. And if you're not a subscriber, please do so. And please give me thumbs up. Hit that bell so you get all notifications. And when I go live, you get all my live streams and all my new videos. Like I always say, you never know what's going to be on my videos. God bless.